Opia? Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. I may have sold it to a nest of Templars in Era. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. With a Templar blade to our back to play saber to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you. You let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you'll win.
Easy. Let's go. That's not fair.
Consider it motivating. The White Jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face, vessel and passport. Meet us at Gran Caiman to help us investigate.
Say. and we might have some private talk. I roll a Robin with you, fair maid. A Robin, a Robin, to throw me my blue eye. Roll a Robin with you, fair maid. A great big Dutchman rammed my bow part. Well, what I do say? For a great big Dutchman rammed my bow and said, young man, this is mine now. Oh, Lord, I'll a Robin with you. A Robin, tis Robin, be my true wife. And go no more, a Robin, with you, fair maid. Then take fair warning.
Grip the yards off the wind!
Well, what I do say, so take a warning.
More sail!
With
all
other
sail.
Men's wives don't make too free.
Sounds all for
no
me!
More, a Robin.
I'll show you the bill of sale if you like. Senorita Marquez's right-hand man, Vargas, signed it himself. She's using his home as her headquarters. I even met her there when I delivered the fish.
You see? Alvin is practically nobility now.
A noble fisherman, indeed.
Were you successful?
I kept overhearing this name. Marquez. Friend of yours?
The man of this choice over here. He is quite unlost, but the leader did not live to enjoy his victory.
You think this woman is related?
If she is, we are not safe.
The bill of sale we stole gives the address of a man in her employ. Vargas.
I saw. I know where it is.
Let's pay the bait boy a visit. Find out what he knows.
Follow us.
You must try to understand what it is at stake.
I've got some idea.
No, it's more than your key. There are those who say the Taino are already extinct. We will never be extinguished. Our fight continues. Here it is. The home of Vargas. Hide. We'll use the element of surprise to our advantage. Right there. Take position. Hola!
State your business.
I hope for an audience with Señorita Márquez. Chase him!
Out with it, lad. Where's Márquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for Juventud. Find her there if you must. Her army will teach you a lesson.
Juventud is the island of our enemies. If Lucía Márquez has gone there, it is certain we are her target.
How many enemies do you have?
When you're hunted, it sometimes seems that every stranger is an enemy. On Juventud, we have been a truce since the death of the first Márquez, but this woman could reignite our dispute if her price is high enough.
Ah, can't have that.
I take this ship. Meet me there first in Montjoki.
Thank you. Loose main sails! Forward! Clews down, catch some wind! Reef in, all tops!
Dashed on the left, sir! It's bad! We're all